Welcome to Someday You Will Return, it's Abyss, and in this video, I'm going to show you where all of the collectibles are for Chapter 1. Now remember to hit that like button and subscribe to help support the channel. Alright, there is a total of 201 collectibles to find, and most of them are missable. I will also show you where the documents are, even though they are not part of the collectibles. Now in the pinned comment, I will have timestamps for each individual one, just in case you want to jump to any part of this video, and along with the timestamps, I will have a short description at certain parts to explain more. Now the myth and legend that I just picked up is right behind your car. You just want to turn around and then head all the way down the road, and then on the left you'll see a drawing which will lead you to that collectible. Other than that, I'm going to let the video continue on. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments down below, and don't forget to like and subscribe to support the channel, and I will see you next time.
Huh. Someone was here recently. Interesting. Someone left a message here. my ass. Looks like a trail sign to me.
It was lit recently. I never thought I'd be here again.
It was supposed to be sealed. Years ago. Stella's so afraid of the dark, she...